Yo, what's up guys, and welcome back to another video. Today I will teach you how to do my own signature sound, or one of my special sounds. I don't do it a lot. It's called the alien whistle, and it sounds like this. So if you want to learn the sound, you have to do three different sounds, okay? If you can't do one of these, I highly recommend you looking up some tutorials to do this particular sound that you can't do, because this sound consists out of three main sounds, which are hollow whistle, hollow clap, and polyphonic whistle. So if you got all the three sounds, you're basically good to go. If you can do these sounds, this will not take a long time for you to learn. But if you can't do polyphonic voice, that's a big problem, because polyphonic voice usually takes about 1 to 2 months. It really depends. I learned it in about 1 month, and I would consider myself as really good at polyphonic voice, because I'm using it for almost a year now. And so if you can do all the three sounds, you basically just put them together like this. Step one. Step two. If you can do step one, step two, you already have one sound, which is, I don't know the name of the sound at the moment. I know there's a proper name for the sound, and it's used by several beatboxers. If you've got these two sounds, you have. And if you add the polyphonic voice, attention, you have to do a medium pitched polyphonic voice, not more like. Short reminder, if you're trying to learn polyphonic voice, don't be like upset that your polyphonic voice hasn't like the right pitch. You have to learn it. So if you learning the polyphonic voice, you are set to a particular pitch, like mine was at the beginning. That is my normal pitch. And if you can do the polyphonic voice very clean, you'll be able eventually be able to like change the pitch of the polyphonic voice, like very deep. Deep polyphonic voice is very hard to do, and very high. If you can do the medium pitched polyphonic voice, which is by far the easiest one, depends on your normal pitch, but if you can do it, you just add that sound to the, and you have. And if you can do the sound, you'll be able to play with it like. Yeah, that's basically the whole tutorial. If you liked it, please leave a subscription, please leave a like, or anything else. And yeah, that was the first tutorial on my channel. I hope you enjoyed it, and yeah, I will see you in the next video.